आणि घर देतं का? घर एका तुफानाला कोणी घर देतं का?
Has success gone to Nana Patekar's head? That's the first question on people's minds after they hear him speak about his latest Marathi success story called Nat Samrat Asa Nat Hone Nahi, which happens to be the highest grosser ever in the history of Marathi cinema. With a collection of about INR 40 crore at the box office, it is a milestone for the Marathi cinema industry, which aspires to become even bigger.
To be or not to be, that is the question. जगावं की मरावं हा एकच सवाल आहे.
After such success, it is only natural that the protagonist Nana Patekar and director Mahesh Manjrekar will be jubilant. In an interview, Patekar said that Amitabh Bachchan told him that he wouldn't want to reprise a role which has been done with such perfection, because he said he didn't want to play the protagonist, he suggested he play the second fiddle. Nana Patekar told the audience at the success party of the film that he was obviously delighted that Bollywood biggies wanted to do the same film in Hindi.
आणि रंडार सुद्धा नाही, माझ्या डोळ्यात अश्व जमा व्हायला लागली ना, तर खिळे मारून खाचा करून टाकीन, पण या आळी समोर मी रंडार नाही.